Zamani wa eneo la Nyatike, Erick Omondi Anyanga ametoa wito kwa Rais Uhuru Kenyatta kufanya mazungumzo na Rais Yoweri Museveni wa Uganda kuhusiana na mzozo wa kisiwa cha Migingo. Akizungumza katika eneo la Wath, Ong'er katika kaunti ya Migori, Anyanga amesema kwamba inakera kuona askari wa Uganda wakichukua usukani katika ardhi ya Kenya, huku Kenya inajivunia kuwa taifa huru.
In an island that is within Nyatike constituency, it is within Nyatike district, it is within Migori County. The chief who is there now as the chief of Migingo Islands is a resident of Nyatike, a place called Migori. Migori is a word. That confirms to the rest of Kenyans that Migingo is a Kenyan property. Some time back, when I was still in Parliament, I can remember going to Uganda with Orengo, Moses Watangula, Uguru Dinya, the late Kajuan, and we finalized everything regarding Migingo Islands. Still sending his team to go and interfere with our people who are living in Migingo, then that is something that Uhuru Kenyatta himself must come out clearly and solve that problem that has been existing within Migingo Islands. A common man cannot solve that problem anymore. And therefore I'm requesting and asking President Uhuru Kenyatta, who is our president of the Republic of Kenya, to have a serious discussion with none other than the president, Museveni of Uganda.